First, you put the ball onto this cardboard ramp. The ball will run down,
hit this first domino, which will cause a chain reaction, and which will end off hitting this last domino. This last domino will tap this ball, hitting it into this cylinder, which will run on the carpet into this funnel, which will run on the spine of this book, down this ramp, through the cylinder, on through this cardboard, hit this ball, run it through this cylinder, and knock down this house of cards.
Okay.